Welcome to another Black Hills of South Dakota Travel Guide installment. In today's journey, we will be traveling along the famous Needles Highway within Custer State Park. This scenic route is nearly 40 miles in length. This definitely has to be my favorite scenic byway I've ever traveled on. I will explain the history of this location in greater detail in our next installment in my South Dakota Travel Guide series. I hope you all enjoy these views of Needles.